Hey guys, welcome to another vlog. Today I'm in Birmingham, I'm sleeping in the hotel. I'm waiting for my cousin to come pick me up in my car. Then we're gonna go to Aldi to pick up my RS3. It's been there for some just a bit of warranty work. So we're gonna collect the car and then we're gonna head off to, I don't even know what we're doing. We're gonna head off to Scotland. So we're gonna go to Scotland and then from there, we're gonna get my car done up and there's lots of a few things. But I hope. Okay, I'm locked in. So I hope you enjoy this vlog. I'll try and get out of this room and carry on in a bit. I find it mad. I was literally just coming out of the hotel. I saw myself on Yanni's show on the TV and I was like, what the fuck, I've been on TV? I forgot about that. I'll show you the episode now, guys. I've got my car back, but I've just been given it with literally no fuel. And that's kind of annoying. But yeah, so I'm just gonna go now, fill up, then pick up my brother, and then we'll be off to Scotland. Guys, we've only been driving like an hour and I'm already falling asleep. I think today's the day we fuck up. Yo guys, so we've made it into Scotland now. My brother's just gone to the toilet and I'm so tired, I've driven the whole way. And to be honest, it's been really good on fuel. This is the first time I've ever got 30 miles a gallon from the car. I haven't been speeding I never do anyway. But I've been chilling to be fair. So I'm gonna go check in at the hotel when we get there in about half an hour. And then get some food to be fair. Guys, imagine, I nearly just died, it's kicking down. We're going to the hotel and I forgot my phone. I don't know how I did that, but I nearly had a heart attack. Yo guys, so I just dropped my brother off. Well, my brother and his friend off at the hotel. Now I'm gonna go to mine. Actually, I might get some food first, I don't know. But I'm lost at the moment, trying to find my way out. This place is massive. They're staying at the Grand Central Glasgow, I think. I need to book mine now, actually. I forgot to book my own hotel. So I'll do that. I'll hopefully get to my hotel, and then we'll see what I'm doing from there. Yo guys, so, I haven't really posted much about this, but I've started gym recently. I've been going 4 days straight. Like, I haven't had time for a long time. Like, I used to go to the gym quite a lot and now I've become a fat bastard. I wouldn't say I'm fat, but like, bigger than I used to be. So, I've got nothing else to do. I've dropped my brother and his friend off, so I'm going to the gym. There's a lot of, I've got messages from a lot of friends and stuff. A couple guys asking to meet up, but you know what? I want to sort my health out because I eat a lot of shit all the time. I'm just gonna go to the gym now, have a workout, and then we'll go to my hotel. Okay, gym's cancelled, my pin didn't work. I'll just go to my hotel to be honest. Yo guys, so I've just come back to the hotel now. I've just eaten, I'm about to have a shower and then get ready for bed basically. So tomorrow my car's going into my car's getting in to get mapped. It's gonna have a full decal and downpipes and whatever. I'm not even sure what's happening to be honest. I just said, yeah, I'll come and I'll get it all sorted. So my car should be a lot better than it is right now. I've never actually mapped a car or done anything like that before. Well, I had an Audi S3 before, not long ago. With that car, I went to MSL and I got a stage one put onto it. And I'm not sure if you know me or not, but if you do, you know I don't really enjoy my car at the moment, the RS3. Like, it's powerful, but I've not really enjoyed having the car. One of my friends who's had a really good RS3 has told me I have to map it, I have to get this done to it, and it will change the car. So what we'll do is we'll see how it goes. After tomorrow, we don't know, I might fall in love with the car. And hopefully if I do, we'll be keeping it as a project car. We'll do more stuff to it. I'm not sure if you've seen my last vlog, but in my last vlog, the front splitter came off the car. I'm not sure if I've got a picture, but if I do, I'll insert it into here. But yeah, the front splitter came off the car while I was driving it straight away. So modifications to the outside of the car, I doubt I'll do. But I will do stuff to, the exhaust is going to be changed, a remap. I think it's going to be a stage 2 or a 3, I'm not sure. But everything will be explained tomorrow. But yeah, I hope you're enjoying the vlog as it is at the moment. I'm trying to do as much as I can. Usually I just like get really lazy and give up, but I'm going to try and carry on vlogging tomorrow. But yeah, thanks for watching so far, guys. Hey guys, well, I'm on the way now to get my car done. I'm not sure if you can see me or not, to be honest, because the GoPro's in like some weird angle. But yeah, what I wanted to say to you was, my car's getting done today. I've been recording a few clips of my GoPro from the outside to show you what it sounds like now. To be fair, I'm not sure if it even recorded or not, so hopefully it did. I'm hoping it did. I don't really know what I'm doing, to be honest, and I haven't got my camera going with me. But yeah, so one of my GoPros are lost, and then some of the equipment I lost for another one. So I've only actually got the one with me right now, so that's the one inside the car. I've done a bit of filming from the outside, like I said, to show you what the car sounds like now. What we'll do is record when we get there, show you what the car sounds like after everything. And then I might record a first try video as well. I know all my vlogs have been car related. I need to stop doing that and do other stuff, because I do a lot of different other things as well. And I want to show you guys that as well. But yeah guys, I hope you're enjoying it, to be fair. And tell me what else you think I should do. Like, apart from the mods, is there anything else you think I should do to the car?
that green thing on screen now, it's going to read the velocity for the wheels and then it adds it to the wheel horsepower. So it measures the horsepower and the wheels and it adds the velocity to the wheels to get the figure of the crank. Yeah. It made them 407.9 standard and it made 493 Nm of torque. So let's see what it does for the stage one.
Finish vlogging when we left there, but we're at services, we're halfway home, get back to Birmingham in about an hour and a bit, so I'll just be dropping my brother off, and then after I've dropped them off, I'm not sure if I'm going back to London today or staying in Birmingham, but I'll take the car for a proper drive. I haven't really driven it or like put it in dynamic or anything. I want to do that. I want to do like a first reaction, my first drive video. I'll probably do that tomorrow. Maybe later on today, I'm not sure, it depends how tired I am, because I'm really tired. It is another, it says 2 hours, but I think we'll do it in about 2 hours. But yeah, we'll be home soon and then I'll show you the rest. I've made a few clips of the car at the moment. But yeah, thanks for watching this vlog, guys, and make sure you stay tuned for the next one, subscribe, whatever, and I'll do more and more vlogs and more of what I can.